Hello and welcome back. Oh, I'm a bit late because I overslept. And when I woke up, I usually do try to catch up with everything that's happened on various sides, so it took longer than expected. Anyway, it's time for more Odin Sphere. And hopefully it won't be too difficult. At least I will know where to get healing potions. Hopefully. So, last time, we wrapped up the Valkyrie book. And we started on the Pooka Prince. Oh. Wait. No. Ah, whatever. Let's continue. I wanted to pick up the cat for a moment. We are on the sixth raptor, so we should be done with this in the next one, maybe. Hello, Artifex. How are you doing today?
Is something wrong?
Meryl, run! The goblins are invading! Here they come! Hurry!
He got away. That cowardly ball of fur. Let's take all their coins.
That's good to hear.
There must be some around.
Whoa! Hold it, bunny. I'm gonna cut those ears off.
No, 'tis better to skin them and make a nice fur cloak. Stop!
This is Pooka territory. Get out, goblins.
What are you saying? This is our land! We're citizens of Valentine! We're entitled to this land!
Stop talking nonsense.
No, it's true. Pookas with evil hearts are turned into goblins. But I don't know why they would act this way. The coins must be given freely in order for the spell to be broken. Stealing the coins won't help.
We know that. After all, our king cursed us. But King Valentine ordered us to do this.
King Valentine?
This isn't our idea. But we can't just let you Pookas be the only ones who get to be humans again. But if we toss the coins in the lava in the Fire Kingdom like the king said, it'll glorify your crying faces forever.
Wait! Meryl, are you all right?
Oh! You can't let them... If we lose the coins, then we will never return to our old selves.
Oh great, this place again. Yep. That's what's happening in this world.
To prove it, I'll sell you anything you'd like.
Shrimp, peperoncino. Plump shrimp that's simply irresistible. Ingredients, shrimp, habanero. The cost will be one aerial coin. Cool. Thank you. Probably we can head out and buy the fire charm.
Is there something you need?
God damn it. Not enough money. Darn it. I sell something. Tear.
Is there something you need?
Grab some carrot ears to make healing potions.
Thank you.
Yogurt increases EXP gain from food. Drop again. Up or down? Release. No? Oh! That explains everything. Thank you. Any mandragoras? Anyone? Okay, I'm gonna keep going until I can buy the firestorm. I had a character. I should be pretty much ready now, so.
Is there something you need?
I still haven't enough. Okay, let's see if I can sell anything then. Ready, hopefully. Thank you. Uh-oh. Close fight. Perfect for a hot day. Ingredients: rugwort, onion, milk. Oh. One Valentina gold. Thank you. go down and see if I can get a map over this place. I don't accidentally walk into the boss area. Oops. Didn't see that bomb. Many are there? Rolled and baked crisp. Ingredients: rootwort seed, nipple, bitter nipple, egg. 1 Leventhan gold. Metamorphosis changes the usage from a frog to a human, or verse vest. Ingredients, material for Baniristo. Oh, I finally got the map. The boss area. I skip it. We just get a reward over there, so.
You again? You always interfere. Those stupid goblins were all talk.
You are a king, are you not? Why would you choose to make your citizens suffer?
Those coins are mine to spend as I please. Very well. Let me tell you a story. Long ago, there was once a benevolent king with extraordinary powers. In order to keep his people happy, he put his power into the money, so all shared it. But what happened to him? Instead of thriving, the country was destroyed by a traitor. And instead of being mourned, I was called a mad tyrant who cursed my own country.
Didn't you use the cauldron against your own land?
It matters not now. Both the king's power and virtuous spirit have been infused into the coins. Once these coins were melted in the lava, my power would have returned to me. Those idiotic goblins! No, I shall let this go. I am a forgiving person. I still have hope.
There is just one egg. Don't underestimate it. As the prophecies state, this is the egg of the dragon that dooms us all. In the Valentine prophecies, they call this snake a dragon, Leventhan.
A dragon's egg? So Wagner was referring to you when he said that?
My fury will burn the world! I will give you all my power! I entrust it all to your fiendish, brutal nature. Now hatch, Leventhan! Show us your strength!
Oh joy, this one again! Evil baby dragon. I don't have fire protection. Oh, I have. Back here, little brat. Yeah. What? Come back here, come back. I'm gonna kill you this time. Yes! Whew.
I was down there too long. The Netherworld's jewels, they suppressed my powers. I could feel them withering away while I was there. Who are you?
I am Prince Cornelius of Titania.
I see. Edmund's boy. I didn't understand why you carried the mystic sword of Titania. But now, I see why he gave you that patricidal blade.
Patricide?
I don't think he'd tell you. He killed his own father, King Galen, and took the crown.
My father couldn't do that. My grandfather was killed when the country was attacked by the demon beast. But my father was visibly frightened when he saw this sword in my hands. Ah, that voice that gave me the sword. It knew who I am. No, it can't be. That cannot be my grandfather.
King Galen must have wept in his cell. In addition to killing his own citizens, he was slain by his own son.
I had thought that after the attack, my father was the kingdom's savior and was given the crown. You say my grandfather was the demon beast? That's absurd!
He transformed via a mystic power passed down through the Titanian royal family. In order to fight my own intimidating army, Galen made a decision. Our military forces were crushed under his feet, and we were scattered. There was no time for anger. The beast continued to rampage through the kingdom for 7 days.
So my father destroyed the beast in order to save the country.
Be grateful for Edmund. If he did not claim to know the mystic power himself, I would have invaded Titania. Your land would have been easy to conquer.
So that's why he was stubborn.
This rumble is an omen. This is not good. If Onyx, the Inferno King, were to greet us, it would not be a good thing.
Wait, where are you going?
Into the flames of purgatory. I bid thee farewell until the world dies.
It's all here.
I see. I'm relieved. Cornelius, thank you for everything. I speak on everyone's behalf.
I would have been worried if I lost the coins as well.
You say you're from Titania? You shouldn't go home for a while. Not with the way the town by the castle is.
What?
Haven't you heard? A dragon has appeared in the castle town.
A dragon?
A woman has been chosen to be sacrificed to it. The king of Titania is unable to do anything, and the country is in a panic.
My father is ruthless.
I will be right back. I need to stretch my legs and get some more water. Okay, I'm back. This should be the Epilogue chapter then. Yep.
Look, you should flee the country. The government is about to collapse. The king is now sacrificing innocent civilians to the dragon in the sewers. Even noblemen and political dissidents are being fed to that thing.
Filthy pests! I can't get my research done with all these pooka and goblins!
These back streets seem more dangerous with all these suspicious-looking sorcerers. Here? You can use my magic to head back to the Pooka village, okay?
I can do it there. Oh, that's right. And hello? There.
It's been a while. I see you've come back safely from Horn Mountain. I ran out of medicine. It was a nightmare. By the way, I saw a man who looked like the king in an alley up ahead. Nah, it was probably just my imagination.
My father and Urza. Please forgive me, Urza. I have done as you asked.
Repent for the sacrificed. You were too stubborn to hand over the Book of Transformation. I had no choice but to call my dragon servant.
Please return the book. I can't let it happen again.
King Galen's suffering was nothing compared to this!
Stop. Please. The blood won't go away. Blood from my poor father.
Then be relieved. Your pain will soon end. I shall call King Galen back to this land. From the Netherworld.
And then what? You will make him king?
As the prophecies state, he will be the great force that causes the world's end. He shall call himself the Beast of Armageddon, and he will rule the world. And with the Ring of Tytrell as well, our wishes will come true.
Urza. So you were behind this.
Well, well, Prince Cornelius. I was surprised to see you returned from the Netherworld, but to see you survive an encounter with the great Wagner is truly surprising.
You started all this.
Now, if only King Galen is as fortunate as his grandson. The time is near. For the return of our lord and master, King Galen.
Now I finally understand. I see why King Galen gave me this sword. When I met him, I know he asked me, please let me rest. Galen does not wish to repeat his past atrocities. Fate brought me to him. To crush your evil schemes.
Nonsense! The king awaits his subjects. No one can stop us.
Cornelius, so it is you.
and our social wizard.
I was deceived. We have no time to waste. The Princess of Valentine came looking for you and was captured by the dragon. The dragon is in the sewers.
Velvet!
This wizard. Cloud conjures a toxic cloud that curses all who touches it. Ingredients, material for tourney. Yeah, and it can also hurt you. I'm not gonna bother with that.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Probably need napalm for that, so... Seriously?
Thank you.
quickly take a look and see what their weakness are. I don't have the other one. I don't have the other one.
Welcome. I'll be honest with you. My shop has better wares than those on the main streets.
Nothing of interest there. Let's check up there. Worst case, I will have to go and look for onions. Great. More of those shitters.
Come on.
The wrong one. Onions? That's not an onion.
Thank you.
Frame drops. I'm gonna quickly end the stream and restart it to remove the frame drops. I will be right back.